So first of all, my TV making dumbass noises. Listen to this shit. That's a damn shame. Anyway, first of all, I'm sick as fuck. Ginger ale, because I heard that makes you better. Or helps, at least. So yesterday, I come home, right? And I look in my fucking fridge. And I come home to some motherfucking In-N-Out motherfucking burger. Now, mind you, I'm all the way to fucking Jersey, my nigga. I'm all the way to fucking Jersey. And I come home to some In-N-Out burger. Motherfucker like me is happy as hell with my head fucked. Because In-N-Out burger, far as I know, is only on the West Coast. Because it's not a franchise, so, you know, you can't open it everywhere. Whenever you want. So, all the way from Cali, I got me some In-N-Out burger. Because I got the best motherfucking mom in the world. She got me two cheeseburgers from In-N-Out burger. I'm about to murk the fuck out of these burgers. It's early as fuck. I just woke up. Sore throat. Sick as fuck. But I just had to let y'all know that nigga got some In-N-Out burger. And I'm happy than a motherfucker. So, I'm definitely about to fuck these up. Let me tell y'all what I'm working with and shit. Two motherfucking cheese motherfucking burgers. In-N-Out. Flown all the way from Los motherfucking Angeles. In-N-Out burgers, my nigga. Fuck with me. I ain't opening this one yet. Might want to save it for later. I don't know how my stomach feeling. This right here is quality you can taste. If I'm ever in L.A. If I'm L.A., shit. It's too early for this shit. If I'm ever in L.A., I'm definitely going to In-N-Out Burger to get me a burger so I can get it, like, fresh. Thus far, I've never had a fresh In-N-Out Burger. I've always had to, like, get it from L.A. and then microwave it, you know, because I've never actually been there. But shouts out to all the people who have ever got me In-N-Out Burgers. This shit is fly as fuck. Can't wait to fuck this shit up. It's going to be a very good morning. I'm probably not leaving the fucking house because it's fucking raining outside. So, I'm going to have to be productive inside my house, edit a few videos, a few photos, you know, bullshit, because they didn't call me into work today. So, I pretty much got a free day to do whatever the fuck I want, but I'm broke, so it limits what the fuck I can do. And it's raining. So, it limits what the fuck I want to do. But, yeah, shouts out to In-N-Out Burger. If you're in L.A., get you one. If you in L.A., hit me up and send me one. So I can give you my address so you could literally mail me an In-N-Out burger. Make sure that shit is cold though, because that shit is not cool if it ends up getting here all moldy and shit, alright? Make sure it's in a good fucking condition. But yeah, man. I think that's about it. I'm about to go eat, bitch. Eat, bitch. Bitch. In and out. In and out. It goes in my stomach and out my ass. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Have a good fucking morning and a productive fucking day.